Waved farewell, and it's Jane's child now who waves from the window, enthralled to the breath of the night sky, where her child is flying, gay and innocent and heartless.